Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namah.
Sit in Sukhasana. Now we start hand movements. The first one, fingers clenching movement. Now we start hand movements. Hand movements help us in relieving the stress and also help us in strengthening the hand muscles. The first movement is fingers clenching movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, close your fingers covering your thumb. Inhale, release your fingers. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Relax. Put your hands down. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we move on to wrist bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, bring your palms downwards. Inhale, bring your palms upwards. Now we repeat them for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale, relax. Now put your hands down. Now breathe in, breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we move on to the third movement, wrist rotation movement. First, Stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist in clockwise direction. Repeat this for 4 times. Rotate your wrist in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now repeat your wrist in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Repeat your wrist in anti-clock direction for 4 times. Relax. Put your hands down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we switch over to the next movement, elbow bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level, palms facing upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Inhale, release them. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now relax. Put your hands down. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly breathe in and slowly breathe out. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level, palms facing upwards. Exhale. Place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale, rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Exhale, bring it to normal position. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now we do it in anti-clockwise direction. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Relax. Put your hands down slowly. Now breathe in slowly. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Please sit down. Now we start leg movements. Leg movements help us reduce knee pains and help strengthening muscles. Dandasana. Technique. Take a footstep gap between 2 legs. Bring your both hands to your back to support your body. This posture helps you to relax. Come to Samasthiti. Now we start toes bending movement. Join your both legs together. Exhale. Bend your toes slowly downwards. Inhale, Bend your toes slowly upwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we start ankle bending movement. Exhale. Bend your feet slowly downwards. Both the feet. Inhale. Bend your feet slowly upwards. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one. Knee bending movement. Exhale. Bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale, straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Now we switch over to spinal movements. Spinal movements help us in many ways. This movement massages abdominal organs. It melts cholesterol in the stomach. It helps in weight loss. It also helps and increase body flexibility. The first one is boat rowing, Dandasana. Stretch your legs out and join them. Stretch your hands out forward to your shoulder level and fold your fingers. Now exhale. Bring your upper body forward. Inhale. Bring your upper body backward. Do it like rowing a boat. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. It should be like rowing a boat. Exhale. Inhale. When you come forward, it is exhale. When you go backwards, it's inhale. Do the same in anticlockwise. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Dandasana. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now we move on to the next movement, Chakki Chalan, Samasthiti. Bring your both legs together. Now leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Bring both your hands out and interlock both the palms. Now inhale, rotate your hands in a clockwise direction, bending your body backwards to the halfway. Exhale. Rotate your hands to complete the rotation, bending your body forward. Now do it for 3 times. Inhale. Exhale. Don't bend your legs and touch your toes while rotating. Remember, you should not bend your legs, and while rotating, you should touch your toes. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now do it in anticlockwise. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Dandasana. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now we move on to the next one, spinal twisting movement. The next one is spinal twisting movement, Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now exhale, turn your body to your right side, touching your right toes. Inhale, come to normal position. Exhale, turn your body to the left side, touching your left palm. Inhale, come to the normal position. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, turn right side, touch your toes. Inhale, come to normal position. Exhale, turn left side, touch your palms. Inhale, come to normal position. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Samasthiti. Sit in Sukhasana. Please stand up. Now we switch over to Tadasana. Samasthiti. Now let's look at the technique of Tadasana. Raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palms upwards. And inhale, raise your body slowly on your toes. Now, exhale, raise your body downwards, touching ground with your feet. Repeat this 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, slowly inhale, exhale, hands down and relax. Let's start Tiryak Tadasana. Let's see the technique in Tiryak Tadasana. Raise your hands above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards, and exhale and turn your body to your right side. Now breathe in and come to natural position. Now exhale and then turn your body slowly to your left side and breathe in. Now come to natural position. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, put your hands down slowly, Now relax. Now let's switch over to Parshva Tadasana. Let's look at the technique in Parshva Tadasana. Raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards and inhale, exhale. Slowly bend your body to your right side. Now inhale and come to the natural position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side. Inhale and come to the natural position. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale, slowly, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, put your hands down slowly and relax. Now let's switch over to Uddarakarasana. Let's see the techniques in this posture. First, stretch your arms forward up to shoulder level. Exhale, turn your body to the right side slowly, touching right shoulder with left hand. Inhale and come to normal position. Now exhale, turn your body to the left side, touching left shoulder with the right hand. Inhale, come to the normal position. Repeat this 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, Pranamasana. Step 2, Hasta Uttasana. Step 3, Pada Hastasana. Step 4, అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం. స్టెప్ 5 దండాసనం. స్టెప్ 6 అష్టాంగ నమస్కారం. స్టెప్ 7 భుజంగాసనం. స్టెప్ 8 పర్వతాసనం. స్టెప్ 9 అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం. స్టెప్ 10 పాదహస్తాసనం. స్టెప్ 11 హస్త ఉత్తాసనం. ప్రణామాసనం. Relax. Raise your hands up. Bring your hands down. Now, let us repeat all the steps one more time. Step 1. Pranamasana. Step 2, Hasta Uttasana. Step 3, Pada Hastasana. Step 4, Ashva Sanchalanasana. Step 5, Dandasana. Step 6, Ashtanga Namaskara. Step 7, Bhujangasana. Step 8, Parvatasana. Step 9, Ashva Sanchalanasana. Step 10, Padahastasana. Step 11, Hasta Uttasana. Step 12, Pranamasana. Now relax. Raise your hands up. Slowly bring them down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, Pranamasana. Step 2, Hasta Uttasana. Step 3, పాదహస్తాసనం. స్టెప్ 4, అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం. స్టెప్ 5, దండాసనం. స్టెప్ 6, అష్టాంగ నమస్కారం. స్టెప్ 7, భుజంగాసనం. Step 8, Parvatasana. Step 9 Ashvasanchalanasana. Step 10 Padahastasana. Step 11 Hastavuttasana. Step 12 Pranamasana. Now relax. Raise your hands up. Bring them down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now Savasana. Now slowly lie down on your back. Leave some space between both the legs. Stretch your hands a little. Now slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now Samasthiti. Bring your both legs together, hands together. Slowly get up and sit. Kapalabhati is also known as skull shining breath. Kapala means skull and bhati means light. The emphasis is on the exhalation through strong, fast abdominal contractions, and so has a cleansing effect on the breathing pathways. Now let us see the benefits of this Kapalabhati. It improves circulation, especially to the brain, which gives the skull shining effect, energizing the mind and waking up your system. Kapalabhati also creates heat and increases and stimulates the digestive fire, which is also called Agni, by strengthening, massaging and toning the abdominal muscles and digestive system. Let us see the Kapalabhati technique. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Now slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now let us repeat this Kapalabhati one more time. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Thank you.
relax. Slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale.
Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety, and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even, and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax.
Start Swasti prayer.
Sarvesham Swasti Bhavatu. Om Sarvesham Shanti Bhavatu. Om Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Tats. Om Namah.
Thank you.